Welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm going to teach you how to get root on your PX6 device that's running Android 10. A big thanks to the XDA developer Al Ferro for this method. So let's get started. First, we're going to download Terminal Emulator for Android. I think Termix will also work, so if you'd rather use Termix and already have it downloaded, you can try with that. Now what we're going to do with Terminal is we're going to allow permissions so that we can do wireless ADB. All these commands will be in the description. Now I'm gonna keep quiet for this part. So type in these commands and press enter after each of them. Now we're going to go to the file that I will provide in the description. This is the key component to this whole tutorial. So let's unzip it. And let's copy the files. Paste them to the root of the C drive. Now, not only will you need ADB, you will also need to have access to ADB through your command prompt system wide. I had problems with getting access due to a bug on Windows 10, one of the later updates. So that's why I'm jumping around everywhere in the background. But I will leave a link to a tutorial of how to set this up if you need to set this up. I'm also not going to be talking when I'm doing commands. So just follow along. I'll put all the commands in the description as well as on screen. Now it's time to download Mask Manager. And this is how we'll install Permanent Root. So follow this link and download Mask Manager from the following website. Now, when we go back to terminal, ignore the first one that appeared after the last section. I accidentally installed the wrong mask manager that I got from a different website. To install this APK, just type in adb install and then drag the APK file into the terminal and press enter. You can also add it to a flash drive or SD card and plug it into the head unit. But this way is faster since we already have ADB set up. Now let's open up Mask Manager, click Install, then click Install again, and let's click Direct Install, which is recommended. This will download the latest mask, and it will start installing directly to the boot image. When this finishes, click Reboot. Congratulations, you now have root access.